Hi, I'm Stefan Schubert from the Chemnitz University of Technology in Germany. This video gives you an introduction to our paper about a fast and memory efficient graph optimization via iterated conditional modes for visual place recognition, which is joint work with Per Neubert and Peter Protzel.
Let's start with a short recap what visual place recognition is. Given a potentially pre-recorded set of images, the database, the task is to match incoming query images in order to find same places. Potentially despite different time of day, changing weather or even different seasons like summer and winter, as shown in this example. Visual place recognition is required for tasks like loop closure detection and SLAM or candidate selection for global localization. Let's be a bit more specific about how place recognition basically works. The database is usually given in advance. As soon as we acquire a new query image, we determine its similarity to images in the database. This is repeated with the next query images, as well as with every future query. What we finally obtain is a pairwise image similarity matrix as hat. Its higher similarity values, which are shown as darker pixels, should match the shape of the ground roof in order to perform well. In our recent work, we proposed a factor graph-based optimization of the similarity matrix for performance improvements. The nodes of the graph model the pairwise image similarities from the image similarity matrix. Factors in the graph model constraints and dependencies between nodes and allow the exploitation of different sources of additional knowledge, like the initial pairwise image similarities, intra-database similarities, intra-query similarities, spatio-temporal sequences in the database and query set, and potentially other kinds of additional knowledge that hasn't been considered yet, like odometry, or several sources of knowledge in combination. After the formulation of the graph, the graph's nodes have to be optimized in order to refine the similarities from the initial pairwise image comparisons. Therefore, error function E of the graph has to be minimized. In our recent work, we used the well-known nonlinear least squares optimization. It optimizes all nodes at once using a Jacobian matrix J, as well as a vector of residuals R. We could show that this approach obtains high performance. A drawback is its slow runtime as well as its memory inefficiency due to the potentially huge size of the Jacobian matrix and the vector of residuals in case of large-scale datasets. In order to maintain or even improve the performance while being faster and much more memory efficient, we proposed an iterated conditional modes or short ICM-based optimization scheme. The basic idea is to optimize each node in the graph separately, conditioned on all other nodes, which tremendously simplifies the optimization procedure and fully avoids the usage of potentially huge matrices like the Jacobian matrix and the vector of residuals. We show in our paper that our ICM-based approach outperforms the NLSQ-based approach while being much faster and memory efficient. This is supported by our comprehensive experimental results. We evaluated our approaches on 5 datasets and 21 sequence combinations with 4 holistic image descriptors against 6 sequence-based methods from the literature. Our experimental results show that the NLSQ-based graph optimization clearly outperforms several state-of-the-art methods. However, its runtime is quite slow and its memory usage is very high. Our novel ICM-based approach from this paper can not only maintain but even improve the superior performance of NLSQ, while being as fast and memory efficient as the state of the art. In conclusion, we proposed a novel ICM-based graph optimization method for place recognition that clearly outperforms the state of the art while being fast and memory efficient. Corresponding source code is provided. In future work, our approach could be extended by new factor types for additional knowledge and sensor modalities like odometry. Another direction is an application in other areas like SLAM, for example, for graph optimization or tightly coupled loop closure detection and SLAM.